What's up, everybody? It's Cannibal Ox from Smolderthorn. Thought today I'd give you a little demo of what my power aura classic looks like. Give you guys a little inspiration to do your own. I'm gonna go ahead and go into my menu and show you guys exactly what I'm using here. I'm playing an Affliction lock, so my stuff is set up for Affliction PvE. As of this moment, I'm going to go ahead and show you. These are my debuffs that I apply. The reason these are pulsating is means that they have not been applied to my target. And then I have overlays for each one, which are static and have a timer for when these buffs or debuffs are actually applied to the boss or the target. You can see what they actually look like. That's what they look like when they're applied to the boss or the target, rather. So those are those, and I also have some auras for my buffs. First, fell armor. That's up there when my fell armor is not applied. Same thing for the demon armor. Using text auras for those. And then for my life tap, it pulses when my life tap glyph has not been activated. I don't have the buff up. Also got my weapon enchant is up here. So if my weapon enchant is not applied, that aura will be up there. And then I've got a series of auras around my character to show how powerful he is through the buffs that have been applied to him. Looks like I lost one of these here. Corruption. Or Curse of Agony, rather. So first we have Surging Power, which is from the Dislodged Foreign Object, and then Shadow Mastery, and then Shadow Embrace, which also has a stack watcher on it, Eradication, and Last Devious Minds. So when all that stuff's up, I know I'm my most powerful. And I should apply Blood Fury. And then to go along with that, I also have an aura to show if my mana is low. And an aura to show if my health is low. And then my last aura that I'm using is to tell me when the boss is below 25% health. So I know to drain soul without having to look at the actual health bar of the boss. So those are my auras, and I'm going to give you a little demo here. Go ahead and apply my armor and my enchant. Get rid of those. And go ahead and start my rotation.